Hey everybody. I was out and started putting my new roof on the shop today. Got some metal panels I'm gonna put on top. It started raining on me. I thought I'd come in. I need an apron for when I'm grinding and working on my knives and this and that. I went looked at leather aprons, even at Harbor Freight, $15. You know, come on. So I got some scrap. Some scrap leather came off some kind of furniture. I don't know where it came from. This piece is green. What I did, I just sort of started cutting and hacking around. I got the basic shape of an apron. It's not thick leather, but it's good enough. It'll keep stuff off. Now I'm going to sew some straps on here so it'll go down. And put me a piece of rope or string or something on there where I can tie it up. Thought I'd do that while it's raining, can't do anything else. I'll get the rest of the materials out and show you what it looks like in a minute. Alright, found something to work with. Let me get set down here right, feel a little more comfortable. How's it? Little utility rope, they call it. Get it on a roll. Dollar store or wherever. It's not real good quality stuff, but it doesn't matter. Something like this. Alright, that's both ends. That's where the gonna go around my head. I'll do. Take my knife. Cut me a little hole in there. Try not to cut my finger off. You see that? That's big enough. Hold it even. I want the hole on the other side about the same place. It don't have to be exactly the same, I don't think. There we go. Ain't that pretty? That's mine. Alright, so what I'm going to do is put what I say I'm going to do is put this through the hole. Use them high-tech tools that you got. Alright, I'm just going to come around and tie a knot in it. Very simple. Just go overhang or any knot. Big deal. Should hold it just fine. I'm going to hold it up to me. Come to about somewhere about right there. So we'll just cut this off here. Y'all hear my radio in the background? I enjoy listening to political radio sometimes. Just because I listen to it don't mean I agree with everything it says, so don't read nothing into that. We're going to come right about there. Let's spot. We're going to do the same thing, just tie another knot on over here. And we're going to cut that off. And we're going to take the handy dandy cigarette lighter. Yes, I am a smoker. Get off of me. Quit for a while and I'll start back. Just like most of us. Let's see. Let's cut. Make that a little short. I'm going to burn that. Keep it from raveling. Like that. And over here it's got these two little wings. We're going to do the same thing over there. Trying to keep this up, y'all can see it. Holding it there. Now the length on this one is, we don't know, we'll just make it long, that way you can tie it in the back or I can wrap it around, tie it in the front. Cannot see spending all that money for something when you keep scraps and salvage stuff and make it for free. And we'll just call it that long right there. I'm going to do it this side. I'm trying to stay in the camera here. A couple of new YouTube subscribers. I appreciate y'all being here. I'm still learning how to make videos. Using good tools in there. Same thing, we'll burn these ends. Make sure our knots are tight. Now, do you see what I did? I mess up something, I'll show you where I messed up. I took the same rope and tied it through there. Not paying attention. But that's all right. Shorter. Now this will keep sparks off of me when I'm grinding. When I got the forge going, I've noticed my high dollar expensive fruited loom t-shirts that I wear all the time. Get little burn marks in them, little holes in them. So this will take care of that. Okay, we'll take these and get them somewhat even. Don't have to be perfect. Nothing has to be perfect. Get that out of the way. Burn that in. Put her on. Wrap it around. Tie it in the front or in the back. I think I'll tie it in the back. Or off to the side. You can see where this is flapping. I'm going to trim that off. Maybe I should have put my knots up there. Okay, but for distance wise, we'll go here. You're way too long, so we're going to cut it off there. And I'll find a use for that string that was left over. String, rope, whatever you want to call. Still enough tied in the front. I'm going to trim these flaps off right here. Them up straight so we cut them off the seam. About the same. A little razor knife here. See if that ain't a little bit better. Oh yeah, much better. That's not flapping around too bad. Y'all remember, we're at the end of October. Y'all watched my hide update videos and told you about it still being hot here. So normally I'd be out in the woods even today, but it's just too hot. I can't hunt when it's like this. So I've got some shop time. Got a few orders I'm working on. Knife orders, that is. I'm doing my personal Christmas presents. I'm doing all those. And last year what happened was, Christmas orders, everybody wanted knives and everybody got a hold of me the second week of December. And I had 25 or 30 orders. And there's no way I can do that many in that short time. So y'all, if you need a knife, if you want something, let me know. Send me a message on Facebook, on YouTube, whatever. Tell me what you want. If we need to talk about it, give me a personal message with your phone number. We'll talk on the phone, whatever we got to do. But don't wait till just before Christmas and then order something. A few people got mad last year. Most people understood. But while I've got time to do it, let's go ahead and get them in. And I'm going to say something else. Oh well, we'll save it for next time. Anyway, here's my apron. What do you think? Just another reason, another excuse not to throw anything away. Not even write my name on it, so I don't forget who I am. Alright, thank y'all for watching. Thank you for your support, and we'll see you on the next one.